In the Magic Valley, police in Buhl say they've identified a suspect in the killing of a woman found dead earlier this year. The body of 89-year-old Alyce Marlene Armes was found on February 22nd in the South Hills. The Buhl Police Department says today that substantial DNA evidence and video evidence gathered during the investigation identified a suspect in the case. However, that suspect has died by suicide. Police have not released the suspect's name. They continue to investigate.